Mission Vista.
We're your counseling team back with another episode of Wellness with Your Counselors. Remember that May is Mental Health Awareness Month. On today's Wellness with Your Counselors, let's think about welcoming positive energy and eliminating toxic influences. Miss Parley, can you talk a little bit about creating boundaries and balance?
Definitely. So certain people and situations in our life trigger us to feel badly about ourselves, or make us engage in destructive behaviors. So identifying those toxic influences in our lives allows us to take steps to create boundaries in our life that can improve our mental health and physical health over time.
Thank you, Ms. Parley. Ms. Kenny, do you have any self-care tips to share with students?
Yes. So ask yourself, what is the thing that you need to stop or get out of your life? What can you say to the toxic influences in your life to set those boundaries? And what can you do and say to reinforce your boundaries or create healthy distance and healthy choices?
So remember, reflection is a big part of self-care. So please take some time to make sure you can handle everything that's laid out in front of you. Now, Mr. Kramer, can you share with us some resources?
I sure can. So we have a webpage popping up here. We want you to visit here, and it's a worksheet. You can look for tips on eliminating toxic influences. These are traits of people that these are like toxic behaviors, meaning that is that really a positive that you want to have in your life? And then here's a worksheet to kind of work through and then analyze it in a little more detail. So, you know, with the worksheet, that should help you think of ways to create healthy boundaries. Now, we're not saying to immediately take action on these, but maybe put some thought into them first. Maybe do a mental walkthrough among the people you know. And then, you know, I'm always like, I don't necessarily want you to look at the negatives. I think looking at the positives is better. But if you're looking for the positives, and if it's a struggle with some of the people, well, that's a pretty good clue. And then remember to always use your Tools to Thrive webpage, which has a lot of great resources for you as well.
Awesome. Thank you, Mr. Kramer. We're going to copy those links and make sure we put them in the details in our video below. So if you need to visit them, just click on the details below the video, and we will also send out an email. So thank you, Mr. Kramer. And now with our weekly kindness challenge, Ms. Parley, would you like to share?
Definitely. So our weekly kindness challenge for you is to go ahead and share in your social media account a song that inspires you and makes you feel good when maybe you're realizing that you have stuff going on that is affecting you in that toxic way.
Cool. So us as counselors want to have a little fun with you guys. And first up, Miss Kenny, what's your song?
Well, my favorite song lately has been by Maren Morris, and it's called The Bones. Here's a little sample right here. Coming. There we go. The rest don't matter. All right, that's just a little taste of mine.
Awesome. Thank you, Miss Kenny. All right, next up, with his song selection, Mr. Kramer.
Yeah, this is kind of one of my longstanding favorites, and you're probably going to remember it from Shrek, On My Way. So I like that a lot because it's really upbeat and helps me remember that I'm always on the path to getting better. Sometimes I forget that, but this song helps remind me. Mr. Chavarin, what about you?
My song needs no introduction. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark.
Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby
Oh yeah, get down. I know you guys still want to keep listening.
We're stuck.
All right. And last but not least, Mrs. Parley.
Definitely. So it's been a long journey, our lives are sometimes, right? So we'll all go with mine as far as the band Journey. And don't stop believing.
Oh, sorry, got a little
got all excited there.
Don't believe in, right? Keep moving, have those dreams, and keep powering through.
Yep.
Awesome. So make sure that you guys pick your song and share it with us by tagging us on social media platforms with the hashtag MVHS Kindness Challenge. Last thing for today. With all of the questions that are coming our way, we want to invite you to participate in a new wellness Q&A with the counselors. Miss Kenny, can you give us more information on how to submit questions for the counselors?
Of course. So before we sign off, we want to share a form that we have created to get your questions answered. So you're going to go to the Mission Vista Counseling webpage. You'll find the form, students, parents, siblings, friends, of other friends. If you know people or have questions that need to be answered, please make sure you're filling out this form so that that way we can get the questions, we can answer them, and we can send them out through our weekly videos. We really want to make sure that we are working for you. And the only way that we can work for you is to know what you need to know. So fill out those forms so that we can make sure that we're answering the questions you need answered.
All right. And that is it for us today. So we want to continue to remind you to be the best version of yourself, to be the change, and we love you guys. Mm-hmm. Timberwolves, keep jamming out there.
Yep
We love you guys.
Love you guys. Be good.
Peace out.
Have a good week. Can't wait to hear those questions
and listen to those songs.
Bye.
Hasta. Felicia.
Baby shark.